Jose, you know the particulars. McDavid, Matthews, the center ice faceoff, and we're underway with the first of two between these two who split 10 days apart last March. It's Evan Bouchard on the puck for the Edmonton Oilers, paired with Matthias Ekholm, McDavid, Nugent Hopkins, and Hyman, your starting forward line for Edmonton. Matthews, Marner with Pontus Holmberg, and a handoff to Marner from Matthews. Already back to Matthews, and he scores. 27 seconds in, Toronto has the lead. Matthews is league leading, 34th.
Possession, the neutral zone, looked like Edmonton was in a good position. That pickoff by Brody, though, sends us the other way. And just an aggressive forecheck, Matthews, little button hook and little drop pass, gets himself to a position. And once this puck is on his stick, he just releases it so quickly. It was a hard pass across by Marner. It has to be to get through everybody, but also to give Matthews that much of a chance with an open net.
But the puck trickles free, and David Kampf will clear ahead to Noah Gregor, and now the Leafs have another look. It's Riley shooting, and a kick save made by Stuart Skinner. Hyman looking to go to work. McDavid and Nugent Hopkins hover close by. It's McDavid wraparound, and a save made. Martin Jones, the puck still loose, and eventually snatched away by McDavid. You're going to pay one way or the other.
It's incredible. We just talked about a turnover, a great play by Brody to turn it over the neutral zone. The first goal by the Leafs, 27 seconds.
Toronto still can't get a touch, though. Here's Ekholm stepping in to the net. McDavid sent down, a save made. Martin Jones, best of the night.
That he draws, and then a beautiful little backhand pass by Ekholm to create that chance.
Reversed to him by Callie Yarncroke, and up the left-hand side, Liljegren knows he's going to take a pop. Brown gets it back from Ernie, denied, point blank. Martin Jones, big save.
Right there and take that away, and then a great play here by Adam Ernie right there. That's out of the air, just kind of taps it back to Brown. He has a look to drive through.
The third period, and Toronto's lost to Colorado on Saturday. Here's Hyman breaking three, denied. Martin Jones with a left skate.
Fast-paced, this great individual effort here. Hyman gets his feet moving, drives around Brody, goes to the forehand. Great.
Tipped home a goal the other day against Detroit. A steal by Matthews, loads, dishes. What time, what a save! Skinner denying Holmberg, flashing leather.
Save by Martin Jones right there with the left pad. Beautiful turnover created by Matthews. He spins, has an opportunity.
I don't like the play to reverse pivot back in your own zone. Not against Edmonton's forechecking pressure. Draisaitl snapshot, save! Jones, and he covers the rebound against Evander Kane.
Really trying to buckle down and play a strong defensive game. Look at the sticks Draisaitl has to plow through to get that. After that quick goal against, to get back to work, play their game plan, get on the forecheck, and they spend some time hindering Toronto to create their chances, and they'll have to do the same thing in this second.
The case for Seattle. Here's a turnover. Nylander breakaway wrist shot off the crossbar. Skinner got a piece to knock it off the bar.
Draisaitl with possession, and this pass back was just a ray, and he pounces on it. Just a good job by him to read it, gets up, picks it up, picks his corner off of Skinner, off the bar.
1 point ahead of Detroit and Tampa Bay. Things have tightened up with the Leafs' recent 5-6-2 slump. Nylander, another shot. Sounded like it hit the post to tie it up with a sharp angle shot. Twisted away, and now Kampf is in. Breaks, stopped by Skinner, rebound, no. They're going to wave it off. A couple times point blank in the first period. Marner will snap it around. Austin Matthews will give it up. Marner back to Matthews. Pass out of his reach. Settled by Riley. Mitch Marner in front. Pinballed around. Quick shot score. 2-0 Toronto. Scooped up and buried by Riley.
This one pinballed around first before Riley was able to find it, but he comes down from the blue line. Good activation by him. It was Marner the forward all the way up at the blue line, and they get a bounce. And they've been buzzing shift after shift in the offensive zone. Marner will come up, take this pass from Riley. You're going to watch him kind of fight through the check and get himself to the spot, and then he elevates in tight after it bounces around, hits the skate. Little chop pass, almost a must shot by Matthews that goes right to Riley, and he finds and elevates right there. So you can see Skinner reacting to the attempted shot by Matthews.
And you got the feeling, Louis, that it was going to take something similar for you can get one by Skinner. Here's Hyman putting it upstairs, and Edmonton has the answer.
Career year for Zach Hyman. He's on pace to score 50 goals. And they're taking a real good look at this, whether or not this is offside. This is very similar to what we saw in Detroit, where it came out of the zone, then bounced back in. Now, Edmonton thinks it might have been off of a lead player, which keeps it onside. But they are taking a long, hard look, and they might challenge us. This is going to most likely be offside.
Coach's challenge brought to you by Specsavers.
Reviewing the play, it was determined the play was offside. Definitely have no goal.
No goal. Quality eye care and eyewear should be affordable for all. Should have gone to Specsavers. Louis, you were on this one from the get-go. Battling for the rebound, Tavares against Drysdale. Digs it out for McDavid. And he breaks free with Evander Kane over the line. Hits the trailer at home. Back to Bouchard. On to Drysdale. Back to Bouchard. Seal broken. Drysdale. A goal. His seventh in the last nine, his 21st of the year, and it's 2-1.
Anybody's heading over to the Leafs bench here, but here it is, right there, that little movement on the line as it was on the entry, but this is just nice passing here by Edmonton. It's Bouchard with a nice play back, patience by Ekholm, and then the backhand by Draisaitl throws it through, he gets a bounce, and it can't have any mistakes in crucial parts for either side.
Matthews able to win the faceoff. The Leafs. Domi looking for Nyes off the mark. McLeod makes a move through Domi. Dishing off to Janmark. Make the drive. McLeod in front. Score! Game tied! There's the depth goal! Derek Ryan has the equalizer! Brand new game!
To make this all happen. Here's the block right there. It's Domi that's trying to use him as a screen. He blocks it once. There's a second one that's denied, sent to the corner, and then Ryan McLeod goes to work. The skating through the neutral zone finds its way in, and it's the poise on the fake shot right here by Janmark down to McLeod, and then he finds Ryan in the slot.
Jake McCabe up to David Kampf. Change of pace on Nurse to the net. Sam Skinner rebound loose, and Skinner's got it. The competitiveness on display, both sides. McDavid wrestled down by Riley. Crowd screaming for interference. CeCe shot, redirected one, rebound. McLeod waiting, shooting, scoring. The go-ahead goal, Ryan McLeod. 3:05 to play.
This place has erupted. Now Jones did go down, and they're going to take another look at this for sure. Sheldon Keefe, the coaching staff, wondering if there was goalie interference. But a follow-up shift. Quick change gets Drysdale of McLeod on the ice. McDavid stays. Look at this work along the wall. I mean, you want to talk about playoff hockey midway through the season. These two teams have absolutely battled. And then eventually we talked about these shots with eyes all the way through. Great recovery by McLeod. He walks out and finds the back of that. This is going to count. I mean, I don't think there's enough there by Fogle as he's right there on the edge.
It's McDavid.
Not a chance. Sorry, McDavid, I thought that was Fogle. Beautiful shot by McLeod, finds the back of the net, and down 2-0. Edmonton has clawed back and found the lead, and what an effort by Connor McDavid on this shift. He was out there for that long shift, him in the offensive zone. This guy's got a tank.
Rebound to Marner. Minute 40 to play. Nylander across. Marner! And that was snatched away. Shot toward the empty net. Skittering, tumbling, and into the back of the net for an empty netter. How's that for touch? Evan Bouchard, 4-2 Oilers.
This has been a little bit of a problem for Edmonton. Put pucks in open net, and he just stops this puck and says, you know what, give it a try. A lot of time on the clock. You're under some pressure. He's just trying to put this down, but he puts it directly on the net.
From the depths of 30th place in the National Hockey League to a team that refuses to let this streak die, 4-2's your final.